Robotic Process Automation, RPA, is a widely used technology in IT market that mainly focuses on automating repetitive business process that previously required human efforts. RPA market size was valued at $2.27 billion in 2021 and is predicted to reach $18.69 billion by 2030 with a CAGR of 22.5% during the forecast period from 2022 to 2030. RPA is a software technology developed with artificial intelligence, AI, and machine learning technology, ML, which designs robots or bots to carry out easy day-to-day tasks independently without any human interference. RPA has been constantly earning the trust of the industry, and its powerful automation capabilities and distinct business values that it offers. RPA is a relatively trending career path, having high demand on job opportunities in IT market. Companies may have different job titles such as project manager or process architect, but regardless of the title, an RPA developer's role to work cross-functionality with business analysts to optimize business workflows. These are the various roles listed out for an RPA. One is RPA developer, second one RPA solution architect, third one RPA project manager, fourth one RPA business analyst, and fifth one RPA administrator. Along with that, we are having many other RPA roles. Let me explain the roles of the RPA developer one by one in detail. First, we will see RPA developer's roles and responsibilities. The primary role of an RPA developer is to investigate, analyze, and develop automation based on the business or company's requirement. RPA developers make use of the various RPA tools and technologies such as Blue Prism, UiPath, Automation Anywhere, Microsoft Power Automate, and Microsoft Power Automate Desktop to set up and analyze automation process. They use these tools to analyze the process and check whether they can be automated. Later, they use this information to design the necessary automations. Now, if you see the various roles and responsibilities of the RPA developer, which includes designing automation process as per the operational needs of the organization, and scripting and coding in any RPA tool to resolve automation issues. Along with that, RPA developer can review the code and the design, and also providing expertise in the development and integration of the systems. And also, he is having the responsibilities to configure new automation with efficient and easily understandable autonomous tools. And finally, we have the documenting the automation process by using RPA developer. Now, we'll see the RPA solution architect roles and responsibilities. The main role of the RPA solution architect is to design an end-to-end RPA solution for different client queries. The main focus is to identify the problems and then providing the solutions to them. Now, we'll focus on the key responsibilities of a solution architect in an automation and RPA setting. One of the most important RPA solution architect responsibility is to developing a stable, reusable, and scalable RPA solution design and making sure that it follows all the best practices agreed upon the organization. Along with this, a solution architect should have a deeper understanding of a use case and process flow. The main aim is to lead the process optimization, keeping in mind the performance of the delivered solution. A solution architect can also review codes, engaging in license requirements, and orchestrator to the process such as number of robots, schedules, configuring files, assets, queues, etc. Along with that, documenting the efforts in the form of a process definition document, that is PDD, and a development specification document, DSD, can also be a step in their activity as well as for the business analyst. Now, we will look into the RPA project manager roles and responsibilities. The process automation project manager is responsible for executing and maintaining a sustainable and scalable RPA program and roadmap through interacting with all levels of staff to create awareness of the intelligence technology and build a pipeline of a candidate process to be automated. Now, if we see the specific responsibilities of the project manager, first one, he can lead end-to-end business process reviews, meetings, or workshops to generate awareness of the RPA capabilities, documenting current process pain points and identifying the opportunities for the automation. The other one is to manage the identification and prioritization of the use case, sustaining a healthy opportunity pipeline. Another one is to establish milestones and monitor progress of plans and schedules, identifying delivery risk and drive mitigation strategies and solutions. The another responsibility of the project manager is to mentor or advise colleagues through the automation software lifecycle or RPA lifecycle by providing advice and guidance on the best practices and development techniques. And he can also promote and drive adoption of emerging automation technologies across the enterprise. And next responsibility is to participate in the COE defined design and configuration project phases to ensure adherence to the governance objectives. Next one is to support the successful implementation of the solution, and he can ensure that post-implementation benefit realization is captured and reported in accordance with COE requirements as part of the project manager responsibilities. Now, we will learn what are the RPA business analyst roles and responsibilities. Now, coming to the roles and responsibilities of the business analyst in RPA, the fact is that business analysts work in many fields. They must be tech savvy and curious about the business process down to the smallest level. In all types of companies, preparing business documents and developing new business process is still normal. But a business analyst in RPA must closely monitor business processes and identifying possible automatable processes as well as potential pitfalls. Now, if you see the responsibilities of a RPA business analyst, in most of the cases, the RPA business analyst is in charge with identifying the business requirements, analyzing the business process, proposing the plan and providing the solutions, and also he will test and review the process and he will look into the updating the final reports. Now, we'll see under the RPA administrator roles and responsibilities. RPA administrator specialists have demonstrated their ability to apply essential knowledge and skills to perform the essential tasks of an RPA administrator. This includes deploying, configuring, and debugging automated workflows. RPA administrator will work cross-functionality with business partners to design, develop, implement, enhance, and maintain software robots which work alongside humans to enhance business process efficiency. The lead RPA administrator will also serve in an application administration role for the on-premises RPA platform, ensuring the system remains current with respect to the patches and upgrades, scheduling needs or address and changes within the RPA ecosystem is well managed. Now, if you see the main responsibilities of the RPA administrator, one is evolving RPA technologies. That stays abreast of evolving RPA technologies and work with the business partners to identify automation opportunities. Then if you see the key business partners, he can work with the partners to evaluate automation opportunities and capture business requirements. Next responsibility is to provide the automation guidance to non-technical business partners with automation process design. The next one is design, develop, test, implement, and maintaining the software robots as part of the RPA administration responsibility. Along with that, he can create an end-to-end user documentation, And he can install and test automation software upgrades. Along with that, he can test the automation environment after installation of security updates. Next one, to monitor unattended robots and coordinate support activities when bots fail. The next responsibility of the RP administrator is to track and score processed automation for feasibility of implementation and value using standardized RPA scoring tools and methods. Next, RP administrator responsibility is to work with IS management to establish process and standards to govern initial phase of citizen development. And then he can provide coaching or coordinate vendor training for citizen developers. Along with that, he can provide support for RPA deployments and troubleshoot RPA production issues outside of the work hours, which includes participation in an on-call rotation as needed. I hope you understand the different roles and responsibilities of the RPA developer as part of this tutorial. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will see you in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Have a wonderful day.